We are who we choose to be. Hi, I'm Erica from Pittsburgh Fit with your PF Go workout for today. First part of our warm-up today, we have planked down dog, up downs, and push-ups. So you're gonna go ahead and start on the ground in a plank position. You're squeezing your belly here. And from here, you're gonna push your hips up towards the sky, get a nice little stretch in your shoulders, and then right back down to that plank. I want you pausing in that down dog position to get a little bit of a stretch in your hamstrings, your calves, and in your shoulders. And then you're going to go right back down to that plank position. You're going to flow through that 10 times. After that, you're going to get right into up down. So after you finish up your last plank to down dog, you're going to pin your feet up to your hands, just like so, forward and up down. So you keep your feet up and stand. Good. After you do 10 of those, you're going to go back down to that plank position for 10 push-ups. For these push-ups, we're aiming to use your chest all the way down to the ground. You should be leading with your chest on the way down. You should be maintaining that still, that plank position by squeezing your belly. Your hips should not be what's going down first. It should be, you should be leading with your chest. After that, you're gonna roll through that one more time, and then we're gonna move on to med ball deadlifts, med ball presses, and med ball ground overhead. So Grace here has a med ball. She's gonna start with med ball right into her feet. You're gonna get a nice deadlift position. She's gonna hinge and tap the ground with that med ball for 10 deadlifts. After that, she's gonna go into 10 med ball presses. So now she's gonna have that med ball right in front of her face, just like so. She's gonna squeeze her belly, squeeze her butt, and press that med ball overhead. She's still gonna slide her head back and press that med ball so everything's locked out when that med ball's overhead. After that, she's gonna put that deadlift and that press together into one movement for a med ball ground overhead. So she sets up like deadlift, she's gonna stand and press that weight overhead. Now, notice how close to her body that she keeps that med ball. It should be real close to her body the whole time, and she can close her body on the way down as well. As you do this movement, what I want you to think about is being quick with the hips. It should be fast and aggressive on the way up, and then a little bit slower on the way back down. You're gonna go through those deadlifts, presses, and ground overhead one more time before we move on to our strength. So our strength for today, we have push press. We have 3 sets of 5 and 2 sets of 5. The first 3 sets of 5 should be at a 50% weight of our 5 rep max, so that should be a light to moderate weight, and then the 2 sets of 5 will be at 60%, which should be just a little bit heavier. So the push press. Grace here has a PVC pipe. She's gonna have it across her shoulder. Now notice this weight should be resting on the shoulder, not the collarbone, and not out in front of us in our hands, on the shoulder. From here, she's gonna take a little 2-inch dip. Now notice her paws right there. Notice this dip with her feet flat on the ground. She feels her heels on the ground. Torso is upright. This is the position you wanna be in right here. As she moves, she's gonna extend her legs and then press that weight overhead. Notice how she moves her head out of the way from the PVC so that she's not hitting herself in the face. She's not moving that PVC around her head. Her head is sliding back, and then the PVC goes in a straight line. So you have 3 sets of 5 at 50%, 2 sets of 5 at 60%. But in between each set, what we're gonna do is a single arm kettlebell upright row. We're gonna be doing 8 on each side. So Grace here has a kettlebell. She's gonna squeeze her belly, squeeze her butt. She's gonna pull her elbows straight to the side and back down. You got a nice work for us? Just like so, really nice. She's gonna do 8 on each arm in between each set. After that, we're gonna move on to our workout. Our workout today is a 15-minute AMRAP, as many reps as possible for 15 minutes. So my goal for you will be to stay moving for that whole 15 minutes. And then maybe towards the end, that last 90 seconds, maybe you take it up a notch and go a little bit faster. We have 3 movements. We have hand release push-ups, med ball ground overhead, and Russian kettlebell swings. So, very first movement, you have 10 hand release push-ups. Grace is going to come all the way down to the ground. Her chest is going to rest on the ground. She's going to lift her hands up and then place them down and then push herself back up. When she lifts her hands up, there should be visible daylight between her hand and the ground before she presses herself back up. Really good. And then she maintains that plank position the whole time. After that, after 10 hand release push-ups, she's going to go into those med ball ground overhead. These should be, again, should be fast, they should be snappy, you should be using the legs. The faster you can bring that ball overhead, the more leg and hip this will be, which will be a little bit easier on the upper body. After that, she's gonna grab a kettlebell for 20 Russian kettlebell swings. Now, not a squat. So your knees should be always open.